Okay. So, they turn the corner, jump out of the car, fire on the black and white as it drives up. Why?
I don't know. But our guys got lit up by some pretty heavy firepower. I mean, look at the casings. Assault rifles.
Looks like the kid was standing here firing the 25 auto.
So he wasn't the driver. Or maybe he wasn't in the car at all. Sergeant Brown, I think that piece of plastic is from a car tail light. We'll be able to get the make and model as soon as SID is through with it. Deputy Chief Johnson.
Captain Rader.
One moment, please. Sergeant Elliott, get a picture of this. It would appear that the officer behind the wheel had to fire back through the windshield.
That officer had a name, Captain. It's Mike Stern. I rode with his father.
Yeah, and Mike's partner, Enrique Duran, he bled to death on the street.
It's upsetting. But we all have to be very careful with our emotions over the next couple of days.
Pardon me for bringing this up, but isn't it a little early for force investigations to be on the scene? Officers murdered in the street belong to major crimes.
And civilians killed by LAPD belong to me.
Everything about this is gangs.
Everything except the dead white boy over there who I have to treat as a victim until proven otherwise.
It's obvious that your victim was shooting at our police officers who, despite being immensely outgunned, only fired back in self-defense.
And you can prove that right now. As we stand here, that gun belonged to that boy and he fired it. Because if you can't, what I see is a traffic stop that ended in a massive shootout, and I've got to ask why.
It's my job to answer that question, Captain.
It's my job as well. Because these officers, while defending themselves, discharged their weapons, and a civilian died. If you'll just step into my command post, folks.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I can't stop FID from interfering, but if you want to be involved, you're going to have to follow me.